All right, you chipmunks. Ready to sing your song?
I'll say we are. Yeah, let's sing it now.
Okay, Simon.
Okay.
Okay, Theodore.
Okay.
Okay, Alvin. Alvin. Alvin! Get ready. That was very good, Simon.
Naturally.
Very good, Theodore. Alvin, you were a little flat. Watch it, Alvin. Alvin. Very good, boys.
Let's sing it again.
Enough. Let's not overdo it.
Wait a minute, boys.
Alvin, cut that out. Wait. Just a minute. Simon. Alvin, put that harmonica down.
Why?
Because we're going to sing, that's why.
Not again.
Never mind. Now look, fellas, this is a pretty song, so let's try not to goof it up. Are you ready, Simon?
Sure, let's go.
All set, Theodore?
Hot dog, you bet.
Are you ready, Alvin? Ready, Alvin? Alvin!
Oh, nuts! We sure like girls, all kinds of girls, from Annie to Veronica. We like them small or fat or tall. I wanna play my harmonica.
Now cut that out.
And if we want to get a kiss, we take them through our popcorn. Because they always fall in love when I play my harmonicorn.
Alvin! Put that thing down and sing.
Okay. We sure like girls, all kinds of girls, from Annie to Veronica. We like them small or fat or tall. I'm gonna play my harmonica.
All right, Alvin, make a fool of yourself. Play the harmonica. Wait a minute, you guys. Alvin, you're goofing it all up. This is a pretty song. It's not supposed to be a... Now look what you did. You got them all cha-cha'd and singing and wrecking the song. Theodore, Simon, orchestra, will you cut that out? Alvin, put that harmonica down!
Well, hi, Simon.
Hi.
Theodore.
Hi.
Alvin, I see you got here early and you're rehearsing the band. That's very good. You know, I would... What's that great, big, expensive orchestra waiting for over there? Oh, boy. I'm sure glad they don't belong to... Alvin. Say something, Alvin.
Everybody ready? Violin, saxophone,
you mean
trumpet?
You hired all those musicians?
You bet I did.
You know how much a 50-piece orchestra costs?
Ready, boys?
Wait a minute. You don't need a 50-piece orchestra to play for 3 2 1.
Oh, how we love to go for a ride and see the country far and wide. Look at the snow and the frost.
Will you wait?
We roll the windows up and down and toot the horn in every town. Who cares what the orchestra calls?
I'll tell you who.
We're happy while we're rolling along. We're singing every goofy song. Boy, what a joy, what fun. Children.
Down and listen to me. You just cannot go. Listen, 50 musicians cost over, let me see, 2,000 times 50. Do you realize? Alvin, stop leading that expensive orchestra and come over here.
Cowboy, talk about your cowboy, ragtime cowboy.
Simon Theodore, what's he doing?
He's running for president. Yeah, president.
Really? Well, now, isn't that easy? President?
Did you call me?
Alvin, you can't be president.
Why?
Why, because you're too young.
And
well,
you... in addition...
Alvin, be quiet and sing our new song. Now, here are the words. It's nice.
It's nice.
It's good.
It's good.
When you live like you
when
should.
When you live like you should.
In peaceful harmony.
In peaceful harmony.
Take our...
advice.
The way we live
the
is nice.
The way we live is nice.
In peaceful harmony.
I hope you vote for me.
Now quit that. Quit it. We're so,
polite.
We hardly ever
we
fight.
We hardly ever fight.
We live in harmony.
We live in harmony.
That's better. Don't care if we live in a tent.
Don't care if we live in a tent.
Just as long as we pay the rent. It's nice.
It's nice.
It's good.
It's good.
When you live like you
when
should.
You live like you should.
In peaceful harmony.
In Washington, D.C.
Stop changing the words.
And with me in the White House.
Alvin! Mr. President, will you and your cabinet kindly sing?
Don't care if we live in a tent. Just as long as Alvin's president.
That's me.
He's nice. He's good. Send Alvin, yes, you should. To Washington, D.C.
And in conclusion, dear friends.
Alvin, will you...
I've been walking around the North Pole with you for 2 days, and I'm cold and tired. And well, where's the surprise you brought me here to see?
Around the next corner.
There he is.
Hi, Rudolph.
Hello, Rudolph.
Hi, old pal.
Who's Rudolph, boys?
Who's Rudolph? Tell him, Rudy.
I'm Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. I have a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw even say it glows.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, "That's my boss, Rudolph, with your nose so bright. Won't you guide my sleigh tonight?"
Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee, "Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history."
Hey, you sing good, Rudy.
That was
really good for you, Rudy.
Shucks, fellas.
Fellas, it's awfully cold out here. I'm going to see if I can find myself a nice, warm igloo. Try to get along without me, if you possibly can, because I have to go.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
"Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?"
Then how the reindeer loved you.
so let's sing about it real pretty. Ready, Simon?
Ready, Dave.
Theodore?
Oh, boy!
Alvin? Alvin?
Alvin!
I'll tell you what. You can each open a present while we're waiting for the next chorus.
Oh, boy, look! A surfboard! I got an encyclopedia set, Dave!
Wonderful, boys. And how about you? Wait a minute, Alvin. Where'd you get that harmonica?
It's a present, Dave, from me to me.
Where's Alvin? Alvin, will you please stop that? You're ruining a perfectly good... You're playing the wrong song in the wrong key, Alvin!
Hey, Dave, do the night before Christmas, will ya?
All right, boys, here I go. 'Twas the night before Christmas and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes of St. Nicholas soon to be there.
1, 2, 3, 4. Go, Dave, go, we wanna hear some more.
The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had settled our heads for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like the flash, opened the shutters and I threw up the sash. The moon outside was shining on the snow, and it looked real bright on the ground below. When what to my wandering eye should appear? A little tiny sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer, with a little old driver so lively and quick. I knew in a minute it must be St. Nick. Faster than eagles the reindeer came, and he whistled and he shouted and he called her by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Dunder and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. And then in the twinkling I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As it drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. Dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes how they twinkled, his dimples how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His cute little mouth looked just like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook like a bowl full of jelly. Chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings and turned
and good night.